Hej, cześć. Jedziemy sobie oczywiście do... No gdzie możemy jechać? Do Devina, co nie, moi drodzy? Jedziemy. Trochę drogi mamy. Ale mamy mega wóz. Tu wiecie, raz, dwa. Jestem ciekaw, ile on może wycisnąć tak naprawdę. Widzę stuwa. Dobra, jedziemy, nie ma czasu, kurde, naprawdę. Tak szczerze mówiąc. Na pewno to jest 120. Tylko znowu, to wiecie, jest kurde w milach, co nie, podane. Jak się nie mylę, chyba. Ale mogę się mylić. No nic, jedziemy, co nie. Ale ładnie zapieprza, kurde, powiem wam. Kurde.
Patricia, Mrs. Madrazo.
Trevor, oh, I miss you. All you boys.
I miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
To widzę taki podryw na telefon trochę. Szczerze mówiąc, Trevor i ta Patricia. Kurde, spodziewałem się, powiem wam szczerze. Coś z tego będzie chyba. No nic, dobra. Jedziemy. Już niedaleko mamy. Zaraz będziemy na... Kurde. Za dużo samochodów tu, powiem wam. Się roi trochę. Co jest? Jakby zanikanie, kurde, roślinności, czy co? Kurde. Trochę niedobrze, powiem wam. No nic, dobra, jedziemy. Nie wiem, co tam, o co tam poszło, ale okej. I to będzie chyba ostatni samochód już dla tego pajaca jednego. Tak mi się wydaje, ale... A, zapiszemy grę sobie. Czekajcie, gdzie to jest w ogóle? A, z tej strony. Dobra. Kurde. Pies zaczyna skrobać.
Mr. Phillips, hope all is well, sir.
Dobra. Idziemy zapisać grę.
The ladies are being real nice to me, Trev.
To dobrze. Dobra, o, tędy. Dobra. Gdzie jest ten do zapisania gry? Halo? Jeszcze dalej? Kurde. Gdzie to jest? Tutaj na tym łóżku, naprawdę? Ojej. Dobra. Dobra, zapiszemy grę. Czekajcie chwilę, tylko psa wypuszczę z pokoju. Już wracam, oj. Dobra, mamy zapisaną grę, zobaczymy ile w ogóle mamy już, wiecie, procent, co nie, 47, no, może być. Czekajcie, tutaj, dobra, jest git. Dobra, czekajcie, zobaczymy. A, dobra, tu mamy, o, tu mamy skróty, dobra, myślałem, kurde, dobra. Teraz już będę wiedział. Okej, jest git majonez, dobra. Ten samochód stoi, dobra. Szkoda, że nie ma garażu. Zaraz zobaczę dokładnie, czy jest garaż. A, światło mam zniszczone. O, jest chyba garaż tu. A nie, jednak nie, kurde. Dobra, jedziemy do Devina. tego wariata. Czekajcie, gdzie on jest? Tędy trzeba. A, bo to jest to miejsce, już wiem, dobra. Już wiem, domyślam się. O, tu Tonia jest. O. Lamar.
Mark Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car stealing team? The one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Polito Bank.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
No, trochę jest. Skąd mam wziąć lawetę? Aha, dobra. Dobra, bierzemy sobie, zgarniemy woza. O kurde. Tu widzę niedaleko jest. Dobra, jest git. Kurde, się pchają kurczy byki, no. Ajajaj, już zniszczyłem kurde światło. Oj, sorry. Gdzie ten samochód jest? Kurde, deszcz leje jak głupi. Gdzie to jest w ogóle? Czekajcie. Ojojojojojojojoj. Gdzie to jest? Tu gdzieś chyba. Już nie? Te.
He over at the usual place.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problems?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I got you, Monroe.
I took a ride. No drama.
Monroe, jakiś kurde. Dobra, wyłączyć radio trzeba.
Who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my home? That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill.
O, już jesteśmy na miejscu, fajnie.
Be careful, line it up on the truck.
My favorite gangbang.
Ah.
That's teamwork, motherfuckers.
If boss man's happy, then we'll get moving.
And this old bust ass nigga ain't no ball.
Enough, nigga, get your ass in the truck, let's go.
Sonora Freeway,
pass Paleto Bay. Dostałem, dobra, nieważne. O kurde. Wow.
Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
Dang what I heard. All
dobra,
cannibalistic shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Ow.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I get drunk.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? Yeah, about 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you alright driving, I'ma catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's alright being the boss. Myth be running things, but this fool sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss.
Kurde, daleko jest, powiem wam jednak.
Hey man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He like retired from creeping.
From everything.
That's funny, cause like the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I use the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule, maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael
Dobra,
fucked.
Tak sobie pojedziem. Wiecie,
the Michael fucked. Fucked. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIV.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
No, gdzie się...
Okay, that makes a lot of sense.
Kurde.
Lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issue.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiendin' for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. A part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in hauling.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right. I see you still touching.
Kurde, jeszcze trochę drogi jest, powiem.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Ah, sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one?
Ten usnął.
He's a kind of dobry figurehead. Typ. A puppet.
Ten sobie usnął.
With Devin West's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real sick.
Kurde, nic nie widzę.
It's repulsive, but, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a...
Słuchajcie, gdzie w ogóle my jesteśmy już?
Nasty guy who thinks
he's an paleto, bae.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB700 and get rid of the tail. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board.
Oh, cool.
Shit,
that.
We'll see.
Hey, take this headset.
Ja pierdzielę. Co jest? Kurde. Kurde. Ja pierdzielę. O kurde. Kurde, który on był samochód? Tak a propos. A, o tego bierze. Dobra. Ja pierdzielę. Kurza twarz. Sobie jak tu jadą. Już, już, już. Kurde. Kurde. Czekajcie. Ja pierdzielę, świetnie. Kurde. Jeszcze raz. Czekajcie. Kurde.
Man, you brought the cops right to us, dog.
Jest. Świetnie. Oj. Jest. Świetnie. Ile jeszcze tych dostało, tych glin? Kurde mać. Jest. Kolejna.
The GOA. Man, the cops was all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat? Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio truck stop. Be here soon.
Dobra, zaraz będziemy.
We're taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Roger that.
A, nie mogę się zmienić, szkoda. O, to chyba zaraz będziemy już na miejscu. Jak się nie mylę. No i elegancko. A pobawimy się trochę. Czekajcie. Oj, 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 oj. Ej! Dobra, jesteśmy na miejscu.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
Yeah, what he said.
You taken care of. Head back to town.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Trochę głupie to. Nie powiem, że nie. Dobra. Czekajcie, muzyka. Kurde.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, alright, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, alright?
Okej, dobra, wyłączam muzykę. I teraz tak. Co my tu w ogóle mamy? Jeszcze do zrobienia. Widzę tu F. Kurde, daleko trochę będzie ten. Kurde. Ile? Oj, 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 oj. Dobra, jedziemy, co nie, moi drodzy. Jedziemy, nie ma czasu. Oj, oj, oj. Go światła.
Bad, real bad. I gotta go.
Kudźwa mać. To jest to, bo...
Okay, yeah. Take it easy, I got you. There's gotta be a hospital near here somewhere.
No! No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue.
Kurde.
Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
Look, you bleed now. You won't go to the hospital or the cops. And you fleeing the scene of a dead body. If you want my help, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me. Don't wanna know.
Trust me, I do. I've seen enough jobs go wrong. I wanna be clear what I'm getting into.
So you're in the game?
Now who's asking too many questions?
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Girls were waiting for us. Supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20k each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled the blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chance.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Nah, I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, and then see what I can put together. Oh, I'm hurt worse than I thought.
Be cool, I'll get you there.
Dobra, jesteśmy na miejscu. Panie, znaczy pani...
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
A ty co się tak zatrzymał? Kurde! Ja pierdzielę, naprawdę?
Damn, popo, shit!
Dobra, spadamy stąd. Czekajcie, zrobimy coś takiego. Kurde! Shit. Oni tu wjadą? Tam gdzie wjadą, kurde. Skurczybyki jedne, no. Pieruny jasny. Kurde, się kręcą. Nie będę już kończył. Au. Jeszcze widzę, że mi jedno. Czemu nie? Czekajcie, jakoś trzeba na tę pustynię wjechać. O, już mnie nie gonią, dobra, jest git. Jest git majonez.
O, shit.
Kurde. Dobra. Kurde, już tyle razy jadę tą drogą, że aż mi się już... Ta droga już mnie zbrzydła. Tak szczerze mówiąc. No ale tuż poradzę, nie ma innej drogi, co nie? Tak sobie jedziemy. Ojojojojojoj. O, kolejny do rozwalenia, jak fajnie. Hihi. Oj. Czekajcie. Wow. Kurde. O, gliny mnie gonią, jak fajnie. O kurde. Wow. Kurde, widzę, że jednak... Oj. Pojechali prosto. Co? Ty skur... Kurde! Przecież mordę jeża. A spadaj to. Dobra, może się uda jakoś uciec. Kto wie? Czekajcie. A kurza twarz. Znowu mnie gonią dziady jedne, no. Za twarz.
Damn, you got off lucky, homie. There's a car right here.
Dobra, dobra, spadamy. O, już niedaleko jestem, kurde, tego. Ciotki Franklina. Dobra, jest. Dobra, jest. O, kurde. Kurde, mać. Dobra. Kurde. Czekajcie, tędy wjedziem sobie. Czekajcie. Tędy. O, jesteśmy na skrótach. Można? Można. Dobra.
We are women, we are free, we're free, we are women, hear our pain, we are women, hear our shout, we are women, have no doubt, we are women, we are free, we are
shut
women,
the fuck up! Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What what's up, homie, huh? Is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Nah! Nah! Right? You're so fucking funny, gotcha! Huh? Oh, fuck! No, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck! I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have... I would have just fucking...
Look, man. Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael. I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before. But what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Yeah.
Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Ja pierdziele. Co za typ, no, nie wierzę.
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
Jak mu przypalił? Ja pier... O kurde.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me, you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Hey, Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! Hey, this is a big fucking mistake!
Gdzie to jest? Aha. Cel znaleziony? Sorry. Kurde. Au. Kurde, to na czas jest. O, szlak. Kurde. Chcę się jego, gdzie on może być, kurde. Gdzieś tutaj, kurde, ale gdzie dokładnie to kiko tam wie, co nie, moi drodzy. Kurde! Trzeba tak jakoś się kierować, kurde! Kurde, gdzie to może być on? Jestem ciekaw. Źle, źle, źle. Tutaj gdzieś? No właśnie, nie wiem jak to... Mam już, dobra. Tędy mogę. A dalej? O, dobra. Kurde, źle. Mam drabinę tu. Dobra, tu wchodzimy. Wbijamy. Tu też zamknięte. O, kurza twarz. Kurde. Dobra. Jednak tędy trzeba będzie wejść. Kurde. Tędy i na dach tam jakoś. No, skakuj tam. No, kurza twarz. Czekajcie. Mam. Dobra, wbijamy na górę. Kurde, ale jak tam wejść? Haha. Kurde. Kurde, telefon muszę... Kurde! Szlak! Co za menda jedna? Co za mendy jedne, no. Dobra, zjeżdżaj, zjeżdżaj. Świetnie. Duża twarz. Dobra.
Hey, what it got you, man? Where you at, bro?
psycho! No, Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker! You got the wrong guy here! Hey, hey! It's Frank! What he got?
Świetnie. Kurde. Duża twarz, mocni co jak nie wiem co. Kurde. Kurde mać. Kurde, co to miało być? Duża twarz. Ja pierdziele, dobra, jeszcze raz. Kurde. Oj, to nie tak miało być. Źle. Kurde. Pierdzielaj. Źle. Kurde. Kurde. To nie tak miało wyglądać. Dobra. Na spokojnie. Świetnie. Wow, 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 wow. Hacha, hacha, hacha. Kurde ty. Ty skurczy byku ty, no. No, chodź tu. Świetnie. Dobra, bierzę to. Czekajcie, gdzieś tu była chyba jeszcze... Nie, nie ma broni. Co jest? Gdzieś ty jest. Gdzieś ty, Kai. Kai ty jesteś. Kurde.
You got an old white dude that don't belong to you! Hey, hey! It's Frank! What he got you?
Come on.
Michael!
这个混蛋是谁？去把他给抓起来！Michael，where you at？Hey，what he got you，man？要一个男朋友？You got the wrong guy here，Michael，you in here，man？滚开！Where you at，bro？Kurde。 Kurde mać. Oj, 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 oj. Dobra, bierzemy to. Kurde mać. Weźmiemy sobie trochę tych broni od nich, wiecie? Żebyśmy mieli więcej, wiecie, amunicji. No co się będziemy cackać, co nie, moi drodzy? Kurde, uciekaj! Shit. Dobra. Kurde. No chodź tu. Dobra. O kurza twarz.
Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker! I'm coming, man!
Świetnie. To było dobre.
Give me a sec!
Kurde, on tu wpadł gdzieś. Te runy. Nie wiem co.
You want me to what?
Oj.
There's more guys coming from down there. Throw me a gun. There you go. You was right about more too. They got you locked down hard, homie. Yeah, turns out they really want Trevor dead. Go figure. Hey, you hit out. Dude's coming from the left. Hey, give me a call. What else am I gonna do?
Dobra. Kurde, mać.
I'ma check around the corner. Can you get yourself down? There's no time to get me down. Clear the corridor first. No need to tell me twice. Holster it. What the fuck?
Dobra, powoli, powoli.
How many of these fuckers are there?
Kurde.
Ni shang jin xue ma?
Oj. Dobra.
Hey, this way, come on!
Uciekamy, uciekamy. Raz, dwa.
Follow me, man!
No już, idę. No chodź.
Mr. Taylor! We just looking to get out of here, man! Stupid sons of bitches!
Nie no, rzeczywiście tu jest za dużo, kurde.
Hey, yo, beef with Trevor Phillips!
Świetnie. Dawaj, chodź, no chodź.
That's gotta be all over. We should go, man.
Oj, nie wiem, czy będzie tak czysto, nie wiem.
Maybe like point the other way. Come on, let's go. This is my rescue mission, dog. We're going. I just want to get home. I'm gonna get you here. Why you pull up?
Kurde. Dobra, uciekamy.
Is that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear.
Fuck me, man, what a scene that was.
That's about the size of the shit.
Yeah. Woo. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey. How'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me.
Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankton.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pitch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, frankly. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
And what?
How about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about him?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. He says he gonna invest in fucking...
Oh, you shit! Fucking dick!
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet.
Who's going to invest in
fucking money?
Well, so, yeah. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest.
What the fuck?
Ej, co to miało być?
Get some interest too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta
wait. Oh shit, shit. Dobra, jakoś zaraz tu. Kurde.
Franklin. I had my feet changed.
Nie wiedziemy, nie wiedziemy.
Give me some time, I'll figure it out, promise.
Yeah, whatever.
Dobra jest. Jest git. Myślałem, że nie wjadę tu, kurde. O, bliżej mamy, mam, co nie? Niż jechać przez całe te... przez całą tu autostradę właściwie. Dobra. O, jesteśmy teraz na miejscu, fajnie. Zobaczymy, czy ten... wiecie, odwiedzi mnie, jak on się nazywa, Lester.
All right, then, I'll see you.
Sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right, well listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it's the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey. You watch your back. Hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
Ale nie wiadomo, jak to będzie jeszcze, co nie, moi drodzy. No nic, dobra. Ukończono. O! Nawet, dobra. Dobra, grę zapisujemy. I cóż. Jest tu w ogóle jakaś kolejna misja? Chyba nie. A się okaże w sumie zaraz. Dobra. Nie, toś mamy. Solomon? Chyba nie. A zaraz się okaże. A, czekajcie, wyjdziemy z domku na chwilę jeszcze. Chcę zobaczyć, co to jest w ogóle. Czy to jest Solomon, czy to innego? Chyba Solomon. Tak, Solomon, no. Dobra, pojedziemy sobie w kolejnym odcinku do niego. A teraz się tu z wami żegnam i cóż, trzymajcie się, cześć.